Referee for this game is Pierre Balthazar. It's actually John Finley. Just a last call for any teams that want their shirts and shorts and socks washed before tomorrow games start. If you leave them at the bar tonight, they will be here tomorrow before 8 o'clock. Festivities are just beginning in the bar as the Fijian lilting lyrics come wafting across the Nomads pitch. Pretty tight game this. Just getting to the end of the first 5 minutes now.
Hurry up.
Unlucky there, just a foot in touch.
For this one, I wanted like this for the line.
Albank Falklands are just 5 points down from the Potteroo, so there's lots of time left.
Yeah.
Well done, very good shove in the scrum there. Potteroos scored their second try. 10-0 with the conversion to come. Yeah, that's converted, so that's 12-0 to the Potteroos. About 5 minutes to go.
Thank you. check out the Soul Survivors, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, and that's a 17-0 victory to the Potoroos over the Alabang Falcons. And it's been a good day, ladies and gentlemen, for the first day of the